What's up, guys? Andrew Bannon here with Eric
Moretton.
That one.
He'll get it one day.
This was our guitarist evolution of Limp Bizkit. So we both think that Wes Borland is a pretty underrated guitarist. So we thought we'd go and check out a bunch of his riffs.
As we found out by trying to figure out one for around 30 minutes.
Yeah, surprisingly. Great. Deceptively simple, but also kind of hard to figure out, yeah. Surprisingly. Or maybe we just suck. It's also possible.
We probably do. It's okay. Yeah.
But with that being said, if you guys enjoyed this video, there's lots of other guitar riff evolution videos on my channel, including some that I've done with Eric before. I think the last one we did was Metallica a while back.
That's right. And so go check Murder.
Yeah, so go check those out. Also, go check out his channel because he's got a lot of cool stuff over there. He actually shreds really hard. We just do really easy new metal stuff together. But if you go check out his channel, you can see him doing all the weedly stuff.
Yeah. Maybe.
But yeah, maybe. That's pretty much it. What else do I gotta say? Oh yeah, also shout out to my Patreon members. If you guys want audio downloads, guitar tabs, or shout out on the screen, which you'll be on the screen at some point in time, right now, you can just find all that over my Patreon page, which is linked in the description below. And last but not least, if you have anything you'd like to add,
check out my page, check out my Instagram at ERC_MRTN, and check out my band, The Vilification, on Facebook, Instagram, Bandcamp, and my own solo stuff.
There you go.
Cheers.
All right. Thanks, you guys, for watching. I look forward to hearing your comments, and we'll see you later.
Peace. Zip.